Hello everyone. In this video, I will demonstrate how to use the Antminer hashboard code editor, mainly how to read and write the program of the EEPROM chip on the hashboard. First, we need to connect the code programmer to the computer. Then connect the other end to the hashboard. Press the Fn function key. Select F3, and then press the OK key. Next, select Read EEPROM, and press the OK button. Today we use the D7 hashboard for demonstration, so when this interface appears, we need to enter the D7 file name as shown in the video. Once we're done, select the arrow here, and press the OK key. Well, this interface shows that we have successfully read and saved the EEPROM file of this D7 hashboard. The following, I will write this file to another D7 hashboard. Unplug the cable. And plug in another D7 hashboard. Same as before, we first press the Fn function key, select F3, and press the OK key. At this time, we need to select Open EEPROM, and press the OK button. Then select the D7 file just saved, and press the OK button. We press OK key again, when we hear the beep sound from the editor, and the number jumps at OK, it means that the EEPROM file has been successfully written to the hashboard. However, if the number jumps at NG, then it has been written failed. That's all. This is how to use the USB programmer. If you have any questions, please consult the technical man. Thank you all.